Earlier, Sky News reporter Martha Kellner spoke to a woman who was at the bottom of the bridge when it collapsed, and she described what she saw.
I heard an explosion, and I got out my car because I thought one of my tyres had blew. So I got out my car, and I turned to my right, I seen smoke, and I looked, and then I seen the bridge collapsing.
What did it look like, Terri? What did it feel like?
Like I was in a movie. Mm-hmm. Like I was an actress in a movie, and I just was standing there, and I was like, it's no way that this is happening. I've always been paranoid of that bridge, always. Never liked crossing it, and I will always time myself to see how fast I can get across the bridge. And I got at the bottom of that bridge at exactly 129 and 12 seconds, and I seen the explosion. But prior to me hitting the bottom, I seen that boat, and I was like, why are the lights flickering off and on? And I was like, oh, maybe they're playing hide-and-seek or something. And I said that the boat, it looked off because I've never seen a boat of that size, of a capacity, that close to the bridge like that. And I was like, something's going on. And when I got to the bottom of the bridge, I heard the explosion, seen the black smoke, and then I seen the boat hitting the bridge.